हेलो, आई एम ऑडिबल।
हाँ, यस, यू आर ऑडिबल. या कंटिन्यू.
माय स्क्रीन इज विजिबल।
हाँ, यस, इट इज विजिबल.
माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज विजिबल नाउ स्क्रीन।
यस, यू कैन स्टार्ट नाउ.
ओके, हेलो एवरीवन, गुड आफ्टरनून। टुडे आई प्रेजेंट प्राइड एंड प्रेजुडाइस एंड इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ बीइंग अर्नेस्ट मैरिज इश्यू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई गिव यू इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट सम अबाउट ऑथर्स। सो फर्स्ट इज जॉन ऑस्टन। जॉन ऑस्टन इज अ इंग्लिश नॉवेलिस्ट। सी वॉज अ इंग्लिश राइटर ऑफ First gave the novel at distinctly modern character through her treatment of ordinary people in everyday life. She published four novels during her lifetime: Sense and Sensibility, Pride and Prejudice, Mansfield Park, and Emma. Her novels defined the era's novels of manners, but they also become a timeless classic. That remain critical and popular success for over two century after the death. And second is Oscar Wilde. So Oscar Wilde is a Irish poet and play writer whose reputation rests on his only novels, Picture of Dorian Gray, and on his comic masterpiece Lady Windermere's Fan, and the importance of being earnest. He was a spoken man for the late 19th century aesthetic movement in England. Pride and Prejudice, a romantic novel by John Austen. So today I say something about Pride and Prejudice and the importance of being earnest, marriage scene and marriage issue. So Pride and Prejudice published in 1803, and that time published in three volumes. This is one romantic novel of manners, and this is a classic of English literature. Writing with incisive wit and a superb character delineation, it center of the turbulent relations between Eliza Bennet. And second one is the importance of being earnest. This is a one type of play, and this play, another name is a travel comedy for serious people. This play first performed in 40 February 1895 at St. James Theatre in London. This is a satirical comedy, maintain a fictitious persons. The triviality with which in treat institution as a serious as a marriage. This is the resulting satire of Victorian eras and that time high fresh and witty dialogues in this play. Some characteristic both our work, Pride and Prejudice, are pride, prejudice, love, marriage, class, family, woman and femininity, integrative, individual vs society, self-knowledge. And second work is the importance of being earnest. The characteristic is triviality of the upper class, hypocrisy, folly, and Victorian morality, the pursuit of marriage, social convention, manner, and sincerity, man and human love. So, some original dialogue put in my slide in the original book. What is him name? Bingley. Is he married or single? Oh, single, my dear, to be sure, a single man of a large fortune. for of 5,000 a year. What fine thing or organs. So this is a one dialogue of Pride and Prejudice, and the second dialogue is Jack says, I am engaged to be married to Gwendolyn, Lady Bracknell. So Lady Bracknell replied to Jack, you are nothing of the kind, sir. And now as a regarded Algernon. So Algernon says, yes, Aunt Lucita. So both are dialogue represent of some marriage situation. So what is a marriage? So marriage is a social and legally section of union usually between a man and a woman. So marriage situation also present in this novel and play. The importance of being earnest, so many incidents of marriage, like them Jack Worthing love to Gwendolyn and Algernon love to Cicely Cardew, and also proposes marriage. And that time Pride and Prejudice also saw both our character love to each other and married to each other. Elizabeth married to Mr. Darcy, and Jane also married to Mr. Bingley. But the novel and this play, so many difficulties and face all characters. So what kind of difficulties? So first one is marriage personality, because all people are find a very beautiful person. My friends went to see the girls at that time. First time look out girls, and he was like this. So after I say, okay, why you are like this? He say me, you she is a very beautiful, and so this is a personality is very important. So you are not good, so you are not people like you. And other is a family is a big problem, because some family member are accept, some family member are not accept. And Lady Bracknell also being earnest not like, because being earnest identity is not clear. And the same time Pride and Prejudice also Mrs. Bennet find out a very rich and a very powerful person. At that time not any poor. So family members also role of marriage role of very important. And third one is money and property. So you are very rich. So many people like you, and your marriage is yearly time go. And fourth one is religions. Religion. So many religion are Hindu boys not marry to Muslim girls, and Muslim boys not to marry Hindu girls, and so many religions, Christians, Punjabis, and Sikh also religion are not after these girls marry to another boys. Some examples of Ishq movie also represent class, upper class and lower class, poor and rich. And Toilet also represent of religions. Ghar mein sandas banayenge to Bhagwan bura maan jayenge. And also Devdas movie represent of family's difficulties. So conclusion, according to society, marriage is very important in our lives. the society looks at people who do not marry in a very awkward way. Society is likely to interpret those who do not marry in a different way. Largely, it is not found that marriage is assumed in a great issue in our life. Some people not live in a healthy relationship in their marriage. So this is my references and reference and citation. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Stop your presentation and the questions.
Why Mrs. Lal, Lady Bracknell postponed marriage?
Repeat your question.
Why Mrs. Lady Bracknell postponed marriage?
Hello?
Am I not audible?
Yes, now you are audible. Yes, love. Yes.
Why Mrs. Lady Bracknell postponed marriage?
Yes, Lady Bracknell postponed this marriage because being earnest, identity is not clear. Who are come for family background? Because he is a caste and he was a very rich man, but identity is not clear. So Lady Bracknell postponed the marriage.
Okay, thank you very much.
Hello, Kishan.
Yes, yes.
My question is, marriage is very important or not? What do you believe?
Yeah, this question is very difficult because this question choice of people. Some people are say yes, marriage is important. Some people are says yes, marriage is not important. No, all time is not marriage is very important. You without marriage live your life. One example of given my sir, one old lady is present time live in without marriage. So choice is your. Okay, you are marriage like and don't like.